Thank you, Brooke. Breaking right now, we've learned Gaston County Police are investigating after a man exposed himself to a 14-year-old girl. This happened in Dallas, and we're told the man had dark hair and was in a newer model silver Chevy Silverado. The teen told police the man eventually drove away.